Hello all. In this video, we will see the basic concepts of transistor biasing and the concepts of operating point. So let's get started. One of the most common application of BJT is amplifier. When you apply a time varying signal at the input, it will amplify that input signal. This BJT will not amplify the input signal until we apply a DC power supply to that. The energy supplied by the DC supply is used for amplification of input signals by the transistor. So, the process of setting DC supply to the transistor such that the input signal is amplified at correct level is called transistor biasing. That is, establishing operating point on the characteristics is called DC biasing. So operating point is nothing but the fixed point or quiescent point or cue point. The biasing circuit can be designed such that the operating point lies in the active region of the transistor. This is the CE configuration of the transistor. When the transistor is used as amplifier, the EB junction is forward biased and the collector base junction is reverse biased. When we apply DC voltage to the circuit, the current and voltages will establish in the circuit. So, it will be the current through the base IB, IC, then IE, and the voltage, input voltage established is VBE, and we can get the output voltage at VCE. So VBE and IB decides the input characteristics of the circuit, and VCE and IC decide the output characteristics of the circuit. Once the DC supply is provided, the transistor will amplify the given input signal. How faithfully the signal is amplified at the output depends on how well the transistor is operated in the active region. The operating point is so chosen such that it lies on the active region and it helps in the complete reproduction of signal without any loss. This is the output characteristic of the CE amplifier. Output characteristic is drawn between VCE and IC, keeping IB as a constant one. If the operating point is considered near the saturation region, for example, if you consider near this region, when you give the input signal, so the part of the signal is clipped off. When you consider the operating point near the cutoff region, so the amplifier will not amplify the signal below the zero level. So the part of the signal will be cut off. So it is mostly preferred that the operating point is at near the center of the active region. So we can do the faithful reproduction of the input signal. Another important aspect of the operating point is the stability of the operating point. Because as the temperature gets increased, the operating point may get changed. It is because as the temperature increases, the device parameter get changes. So in turn, operating point also will change. So the designed circuit should provide the temperature stability also. In the next video, we will do the analysis of the transistor biasing. Till then, stay connected.